seeking more transparency and accountability in light of the child sex abuse crisis plaguing the Catholic Church, Archbishop William Lori described new steps he's taking here in Baltimore.
We want to make it abundantly clear today that the Archdiocese of Baltimore is holding bishops accountable to the same standards that everybody else is being held accountable.
It's now part of a zero-tolerance policy that includes priests, deacons, church employees, and volunteers. The Archbishop is implementing a code of conduct for bishops who serve here, adding a third-party independent review board and a reporting system. All are policies U.S. bishops had planned to vote on before the Vatican asked them to wait until a February meeting in Rome. Archbishop Lori decided the time was now.
I didn't get clearance. I talked to a lot of people in the archdiocese, lay people, parishioners, parish leaders, my own team, said, listen, we could do this ourselves.
The Baltimore Archdiocese is also preparing files dating back to 1965 of accused priests for the Maryland Attorney General. The move follows the release of a grand jury report of extensive child sexual abuse in Pennsylvania.
There are quite a few files to be produced, and we have already delivered over 50,000 pages to the Attorney General. So it's a very significant project.
The Archbishop calls on the priests involved to seek forgiveness.
And I would hope that in their hearts would be an appropriate fear of the Lord and a sense of what they have caused in the lives of so many people.
And Archbishop Lori says that his plan is to continue giving updates as church policies develop. Reporting live from North Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.